All right, Blaze just sent this one over. It's the Umbreakers. Umbreakers. Umbreakers multi-sport. I'm going to click it 9 times. What's up, Adam Wee? How's it going, man? Blaze down to Blaze. 9 times. This one is going to the zero, 140. 140 of 149. Jake Cronenworth, Prism Rookie Autograph, blue. And Chris Cooley, 8 of 25, Flawless Patch Autograph. Nate, that one's yours, dude. Some dude, Nate, gets that one. Wait, 8, 9. Looks like Museum or Transcendent. Which one is it? Oh, Definitive. I know it was one of them. David Ortiz, Game Use Patch Autograph, 10 of 15. Definitive Patch Autograph. Blaze, that one's yours. I forgot already, 14, Chris Bryant, Bowman Chrome First Autograph. That one is KCAP-KB. KB is 2. Justin, you get a Chris Bryant 2014 Bowman Chrome First Year. Magic Johnson, Leaf, Greatest Hits. If you're going to have a hit, that one is MJ. 2, actually in these, there's variations. I didn't know Leaf would be in this, but it's MJ 2. Should I give it to the 2 or the 0? In a real Leaf break, we don't count the numbers because the card number, if you look on the checklist, is GH-MJ. You can watch any Leaf break I've ever done. They put a variation number 1 or 2 at the end of every one of them. So we never count those. So that should go to the J, I believe, unless someone tells me different. You can check the checklist. There's no checklist number with a 1 or a 2 on it. Whenever we go by the 1 or we go by the checklist number. Leaf is the only one that does that. Make sure there's no serial number 2. And Jacob Eason, rookie patch autograph. Number is 58 of 75, which goes to Nate. You have to do it that way with Leaf. Whenever you break Leaf, they put a 1 or a 2 at the end of every card number. Pen Pals, Trevor Lawrence, Travis, ETN, dual on-card autograph. What the hell is going on over there? On-card elite Pen Pals. That goes PPD2. Now that will go to the 2. Because that could be D1, D2, D3, D4, D5, D6. Only one we do it where we don't count the number is the Leaf, because Leaf puts a 1 or 2. So this one does go to the 2, which is Justin Mount. And the last one will be Mike Trout, Orange Refractor, 10-10. Damn, that's a nice card. 9 of 25. On that one. Mike Trout, 10-10, orange. Only thing it got a 9.5 was corners. That goes to Blaze. Blaze is in the 9. Nice hit there, Blaze. And that does it, folks. Thanks, everybody.